Alright, welcome back to Nioh, the Alpha Demo!
Our guy is much now better.
And that English was much very good.
Oh, thank you much, Blake. Thank you, Madge. He's very stronger, too.
James, I think you're failing at English.
And we can sense enemies with our current guardian enemy.
Yes, we changed our guardian, and we now have enemies on the mini-map.
I also was using some ninjutsu there.
How's it turning out?
It's awesome. Take that.
We're out. All right, end him.
Oh, I know what black stamina is.
End him with the manly weapons.
I know what black stamina is. The log!
I'm telling you, the lock-on is not that great.
No, it's just the wall getting my way. Black stamina does not recover.
Woo! Nice.
Oh, ooh, new sword!
That one looks cool.
I'm sorry, I've got to use it.
Yeah, that one looks cool. I can forgive you for that. It looks cool.
But it's
what's
weaker.
So good? No, it's because we don't have the stuff.
We don't have the heart or skill to use it.
Yeah, fuck. Eventually. Another stone. Let's grab them rocks. Add them to our rock collection.
Okay, so right and down you don't have to.
Oh, heal.
Bloody great. Oh, cut down by a
we should
stolen.
At least try a revenant. We'll grant you a life if you try the revenant.
Okay, I'm gonna fuck this guy up.
That was got him.
Fuck him up good. Because I wanna see if you kill
okay,
the revenant.
Okay, what do I win?
We don't know.
That's what we're trying to
one.
Find out. Alright, press and hold.
Just
and immediately get out. Immediately get out. Okay.
I'm gonna beat this guy.
So I wonder if this is a product of another player.
Unless
maybe
it
just
is another standing
player.
There. No, if you pissed him off.
Oh, he's wielding that great axe. He has a ton of health.
He's got no more.
Fuck!
That's
yeah, we'll grant you that one.
He had lightning on his weapon. He had enough spirit.
That's a player.
He had enough spirit to have
that was another player.
Tribute.
So I wonder how we do that. I wonder how you do that.
You do it by...
We'll figure it out.
I'll show you.
We'll figure it out. At least we're not far from our corpse.
That's cool.
I love our little shark friend.
Sharky shark?
Yeah. If only it was a hammerhead. Oh, that's awesome!
Did he swim into you?
No, he like big shark and just like shump.
Dang it!
You missed it. You missed something super cool.
I might as well kill this guy because I don't want to get ambushed.
Yeah. I think that's a good idea.
Dashing also breaks those.
Yeah, go for the low stance.
Those aren't as strong.
But they're a lot quicker. Yeah, I just need to figure out how to switch between stances really easily.
I think you don't actually need to hold it. You can just back tap.
Okay. Wow. Unforgivable. This game does not give a fuck.
I guess ninjutsu is not.
I think it's more of a support.
Yeah.
I think ninjutsu is a support style play.
Alright, so here.
Might as well.
Alright, so.
Oh, go check out our shark friend.
Parry.
Whoa! I know! It's awesome!
Alright.
Yeah, careful with that. Try to use, like, only forward thrusts in this little alleyway.
Awesome parry.
Did it! I didn't do it.
Congratulations. No, I think you pissed off the demon.
The red dot is moving. The red dot is moving.
Big red dot with big
whoa,
scary
guy.
Whoa,
he's got double swords.
Nice.
Well, I know how I'm going to play in this game.
I kicked
okay.
him.
These demon fights are awesome.
Blake, you know how I'm going to play.
I absolutely know how you're going to play.
What's the timing on that?
Whoa, Blake, do you know when this is going to come out?
I have no clue.
I can't parry you.
I have honestly no clue. Hopefully sometime this year.
I suspect,
since this is still the alpha, I suspect it's going to be at least fall.
I think
let me tackle this game.
I won't play right, too.
Yeah, but I've had... In my defense, every single one of my plays,
someone
lost footage. Or footage has been lost. And you have had three, four, five souls
there
already?
He's
dodge rolling too!
Woo! Okay! Fun times are to be had here.
Well, that's forever.
Yeah, it's definitely something to do out of combat.
Uh-huh.
But yeah, we can debate that
later.
Later, because this is probably coming out in fall.
Yeah. I'm gonna look it up.
Hey, shark friend! Yeah! I'm gonna deal with this motherfucker.
To be announced 2016.
Yes, so it is probably fall.
So Nioh, translation, benevolent king.
Ooh, that's cool. I wonder if we're the...
Alright, Blake, use the talisman. It's an it's a historical ARPG.
Asian
action.
RPG?
Action.
Action RPG. It could be Asian RPG.
But it wouldn't
be lying.
The story of Ken-sama. Loosely based upon William Adams, a blonde-haired samurai, son of Japanese lord and a Western woman, during the Warring States of the 17th century.
Oh man! All right, I like the high stance. It's very staggering
and damaging. Go level up real quick.
You know what? You're right. You're right.
We let's get some.
Use all the stones.
You're already there.
Level up. Alright, what did we need? Spirit?
We need spirit and stamina. You don't have enough.
Fuck. Alright, next time.
You need 9 stamina, 6 spirit, so you didn't really need to upgrade spirit.
Wow.
Shit. Now I gotta fight this guy again.
So, this game was originally announced in 2004.
Whoa!
They probably didn't have the right engine, or an engine.
That, or it went through development hell.
It was based on an unfinished script by a filmmaker.
Huh.
It was supposed to be released with a companion film.
Interesting.
Titled Oni. Blake, the guy on your right is still alive.
Yeah, I'm trying to just trigger him. Fuck! Didn't work! Fuck.
Wow.
Alright, bring him out into the open.
So with the combined production for the film and game, the budget for both, 3 billion yen.
Whoa, that's a... Even with the conversion, that's still a lot of money.
The first initial release date was in the summer of 2006 for PS3 games.
Fuck. Good!
Wow, even the boxes came better.
Fuck! 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 Oh, that's not enough. Fuck! Fuck that! Fuck it! Fuck! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you!
You need a
fuck!
Yeah, Blake, we're probably gonna need
fuck
a key.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Fuck! Ah, come on!
So it's probably recommended you go around and kill everything.
I don't recommend tackling that guy with a spear. He's very agile.
Well, it's a good thing I never planned. So the game missed its initial release date. No comment from Koei.
Really?
It wasn't until 2009 that Koei confirmed the game was still in development and apologized for lack of updates.
Okay, now my question is,
and
how
then
different
they merged
was it
with Team Ninja?
Okay, cool. Yeah. Get rid of this guy so we can deal with the demon one-on-one. Alright, demon has been aroused.
This is from the head of Team Ninja. We ran lots of tests and trials for Nioh. After we ran through these, we found a style that fits this title. At Team Ninja, we want you to experience the feel of action in our games. Nioh is set with during the samurai era, and we want you to feel what it's like to be a samurai. They're capturing it pretty well.
Yep, I remember all in the history books about the demons they fought. Holy shit! That's quite the combo! Well then. This guy's tough.
This demo began the 26th of April.
Yeah, so, small window.
Yeah. The 26th to the 5th. So, that's 10 days.
Only 10 days. To let people play this alpha.
9.
Well, if you include the 26th.
Yeah.
Math wizard.
Get over here. I want to
come on, man. Woo! Oh, don't be chucking stones. Don't throw stones.
Got him. All right.
Throw stones, you're gonna get hurt.
I'm gonna tackle him with mid stance. He's out of here, though. I don't like this.
There's
spot.
No good place to fight him.
Nope.
Any?
Ow.
Shit.
Oh man, that was my back.
Man, it really punishes you if you use your stamina all the way up. Fuck this guy. careful, you're running into a corner.
Yeah.
Man, he's so agile.
He's super agile. He's a lot tougher than the last demon we fought.
Yeah, especially since the last one was just using Alright, here's what I'm
Kodamas,
gonna do.
Why you abandon us? In our time of need. Oh.
Got it.
Is this really the time? Don't die immediately.
Nope.
Okay. Fun times are to be had here.
Your fire's almost up.
In Disneyland.
I don't think we're ready for him.
Is there another? Let's stick with the rooftops. There might be another path on the rooftops.
Let's quickly confirm the stats of all of our items.
Oh, hey.
Of all of our equipment.
Why?
Because I feel like we are lacking on some.
I think we're fine. Okay, so... Oh, hey.
That's a hole. Oh.
No, not a hole. Not.
What?
It looks like
a hole.
Hey, small spirit stone. Okay. How do I get over there?
You drop and climb the ladder.
What, yeah, there's a ladder to your right, just next to the thingy.
Oh, I think I see it.
No, not that way.
Not
it's that
way.
Way.
Oh.
It was on the other side.
Fuck me. Just please.
What is that thing called? The watering.
Well, hey, go. Where did you come from? Where did you go?
You aggroed him when you went on the ceiling or roof. So you gotta drop on that side.
You sure?
Yep.
Well. Come on!
Wow, that hit you twice.
Fuck you.
You need to drop on the other side of the wood. I think he fell.
He did. He did. From here?
Yeah, just on this. See, there's the ladder.
Oh. That's gonna kill me!
Yeah, that's why you don't fall there.
Yeah, you fall on the other side there. Right there.
There's a little ledge.
Where?
Drop down.
It's a
along.
Very narrow.
That wasn't the ledge.
Well, fuck you then!
Look to your left and up, and you passed it.
Fuck you, Josh! Fuck you! Giving me vague directions.
To your right, there's the ladder. There's also a guy there. But you won't aggro him if you just stay calm.
Ye heard nothing.
Nope.
Fuck you, 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 fuck you. Stop powering through my stuff, fucking fuck you! Fuck you!
What was that text?
Fuck you! Fuck you!
What did that text say?
It was probably saying your armor is partially damaged. And we should use the whetstone.
Yep, our armor is damaged.
It's so difficult!
Yeah, we need to use that. It was only the armor.
Yeah, but the weapons were damaged too.
So, Josh, what is your plan of attack?
First, I'm gonna fall onto the ledge right there.
Oh!
The plane.
That ledge?
Plane to sea ledge. That.
Well, Blake was there first.
Yeah, I went there. But you said nothing.
Well, you kind of jumped before we were able to.
You gave me, like, the worst directions possible. Nice. Where's your head at? Where's your head at?
No need to lose your head.
Where's your head at? Where's your head at? Where's your head at?
You can kick him too.
Does that work for the katana as well?
Yeah, I got the skill for katana kicking too.
Unusual.
I wonder, when you're picking up a weapon, is there a way to just equip, quickly just pick it up and equip it all at once?
Maybe if you hold it.
That's what I'm thinking. Because that up and down arrow is comparing to the weapon you have currently equipped. So there's gotta be a way to, like, just ditch the weapon you have and grab that. Nice, I approve. Oh, but why does he have a bow?
Bullshit.
It's bullshit!
Yay. Got him.
I approve. That was awesome.
One of these rooftops are a trap. So R2 is quick fire.
Ooh. Yeah. You really can't spam in this game.
Nope.
This game really punishes you if you spam.
I think this is the next
one. To a
one.
Much it's harsher degree than the Souls games.
Uh-huh.
That was a trap in the middle.
Like, if you spam and lose all your stamina, you're almost guaranteed to take some hits.
Yes.
So, instead of going down that way... Okay, so this is a different part of the village. It's not where that first demon was. Whoa!
Headshot!
Nice. I love the multiple approaches you have
There's
to combat as well.
There's another ladder right
there. Because I bet you anything...
To your left.
You can probably trigger the demon, get on a roof, and just hit him with the bow. I bet you anything you can cheese it.
Although, we only have 8 arrows left.
We don't have the arrows to cheese it with. Alright, he... I think it needs to be a headshot.
No, that was a headshot.
Damn. He's a resilient motherfucker. Yeah. Unless you're getting his shoulders, he's pretty durable. Whoa!
What?
Well, so we confirm there is plunge attacks.
Was that God do it heavy?
Heavy?
Oh, it's... Yeah. It's the heavy?
Bison Ichimonji.
Nice.
Wait, what is this?
That was just the guy.
I can't restore stamina in there.
That huh. So that doesn't restore white stamina. It
so that's like a
it,
negative
it restores
field.
Black stamina.
So that's a negative field.
It restores their stamina.
Chest.
Ooh, there's an item in there. There's also two other guys.
Oh, is this the trap? That's a trap.
There's a guy.
Try to re-equip your stump and try to lure one guy out. Because if Dark Souls has taught me anything, is that not every trap has to be a trap.
Right.
There's a way around it. Sure, why not? Big damage.
This one's bigger.
Reload.
I'm going to guess the one with the
ball.
Rope around it.
Shrapnel.
Versus the one without rope. Although I feel like this will aggro both of them. Because it is an explosion. Whoa, and
whoa.
Status. Yeah. Shoot! Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out! It is time to run! Fun times.
You dodged that.
To be out of here. Just careful you don't run into a demon. Nice.
Demon.
Well executed.
Thief. Rogue. The elixir.
I held circle, by the way. It did not do anything.
At least you can grab as much shit as you want and
yeah.
not worry about like an equipment.
That's a shortcut.
That is. Shit, we have to get up there somehow.
You gonna go into the room you just cleared out?
Oh yeah, I did that, didn't I? I did that.
You almost forgot. I completely forgot. Ooh. It's not as good, probably because we don't have the stats for it.
I'm not
surprised. Doesn't matter, we have a purple sword.
Yeah, another one.
So how do you get up there in the first place?
You're doing it too.
I can, because I can, Blake.
Why is that?
I explained myself in there. I can because I can.
You can because you can.
There was one to my right.
I can because my mouth allows me to.
Your what,
shit.
Blake? Your
mouth.
Whoa, look at the spear guardian.
Whoa, 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 he's pummeling the shit out of you. Like MMA style. Fighting dirty.
Look at the spirit guardian.
Yeah, it's filling up some sort of gauge.
On each kill.
I wonder what happens if you can fill it up. I doubt we've ever lived long enough to figure that out.
Pick up everything.
Yeah, grab all the shit. They'll be useful eventually. And whatever's not useful, we can sell.
Climb up the ladder now. Oh, item.
Yes. Break everything.
I'm...
I think that's enough incentive to break everything. Hello.
What is it?
Fireman. Nice. We can use those against bosses, probably. Alright, so that's a
but
way
up. Oh, I think the fire amulet is if you didn't have the fire ninjutsu.
No, the fire amulet puts fire on it.
Yeah, but We have the our fire ninjutsu replenishes with each time we rest at a shrine.
Interesting. Interesting. So.
Oh.
We can probably open up the shortcut from here, and then next time we come back, if we die, we don't have to deal with all those guys on the ground.
Whoa!
We can immediately go to the rooftop.
So that's how you change.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Ooh, goodies. Careful!
Did you find a quick change?
Take it nice and easy. Careful, he can probably pass. Oh, fuck.
Ow.
Oh, no, sorry, I didn't. That was a lie. That was
it's okay. It's okay.
Youngblood.
Oh, get. Woo! Okay. We
oh, that's the archer you killed.
We would have undone all that progress right there. All right, find that ladder, because that's obviously
a
shortcut.
It should just be right
there. Yeah, it's right there. So we can skip a lot of the lower parts now. So those demons are totally skippable. They just probably drop good stuff.
Not the first one.
Not the first. No, he probably was skippable, because there was just a there was a corpse behind him that had the key.
Guys, I think I can do it. Right.
Yeah, we opened up the. Fuck.
This one has the axe, though.
Alright, he's probably easier to dodge. Just careful, you have no stamina at all. Whoa!
Whoa!
I wonder if it does more damage when you're out of stamina.
I think probably. So. I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah, that did 1200!
That did a lot.
It said use low stance to something to your enemy. I like the running.
Running's
especially
pretty
cool. Especially when you have the weapon out.
I feel like, is there a way to implement running attacks a lot easier? Like, is running attacks really quick and easy? Because I think it'd be really good to like just like run past enemies and just like chip them on the way while you're running.
No, that's
you mean sort of like in Dynasty Warriors?
Yeah, exactly like Dynasty Warriors.
No,
as you're
no.
running, oh fuck. But it'd be cool though. I mean, you're with me on the cool thing, right?
God dang
damn
it.
Damn.
I was hoping I wasn't going to hit that well, and I did.
Okay, so that ladder is the first place to go to?
Yes.
Or is there another way to go?
You can get to the ladder and then drop down to get to the other ladder.
You just lost all that stuff I found.
Oh, well.
Why didn't you level up? He's got no armor.
Oh, well. Okay, so it's this way. So is that just a dead end? Where that first demon is? Because all it is fire.
Well, you probably drop something you need.
Or something good.
Yeah, probably just drop something good.
So Reggie says, congrats guys, you triggered a late game boss before finding even one Lord of Cinder.
An axe, yes, fuck yeah, using it.
I did get some axe combo, so. Oh, dang.
It does so much damage in comparison.
How do you get familiarity with the weapon, though?
Yep. Oh. Ooh, three combos. That's all I can do.
How do you do the spin?
Oh, I know.
That's just the third one.
I know
this
how we got
the third hit of the combo.
Oh, Blake, hold triangle.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck yes.
I learned how we got the stamina back.
Nice. Fuck you! Fuck
Ouch.
You! Fuck! Damn!
So we
that archer changed everything!
We get stamina back quicker after we do a combo and don't do anything.
Right.
If you guard or dash, it'll break it.
Interesting. Okay, so it's definitely against spamming. This game's definitely against
spamming.
And
one thing I learned while finding the demon is if you dash, or in some dashes, your stamina bar will turn red. And I think if you do anything after that, you'll stagger.
What are you doing?
I think he's
staying until that one.
Yeah, he's just getting his bearings. Ooh. Whoa! Very nice. Alright, now let's get past this fight.
I don't even think we need to fight him.
I don't think so either, but he's on our shit list right now. Just get rid of him. Nice. take care of all of his body parts. And throw each individual body part into each separate toilet. So the world may know. The world may know of his demise.
So his mom, can you just...
I've still never used the bow, so I have no idea how it works.
Very nice,
yeah. That first one must have, like, flipped
his shoulder. I think his head exploded.
Oh, probably kicked that, huh?
Yeah, I mean, probably.
We died and died.
So there wasn't really anything on it. But at least you get to see the cool shark effect.
Unless I just walk away.
And I saw it. I saw it.
Like a...
You know, we still haven't seen the other effects.
Like a bitch. Oh, shit. Woo! Yeah, we still haven't seen the chicken and the corgi.
The what?
Corgi.
Corgi.
I'm missing something.
The small dog guardian spirit.
Oh. I thought he called me jumping off the roof corgi.
Yeah, you've never heard of the corgi move?
You just did it.
That's a parkour trick.
So there's the ladder.
Yeah, so you can... I wonder if you... Alright, time to test if there's jumping in this game.
Nope.
Well, not that button, at least.
Oh, wait, do I want to fight that guy up there?
Well, this takes us... This skips all of the lower section.
Yeah.
Let's try to get the boss.
What?
Try running past him.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, the demon. I don't think we're capable of fighting
demons. You're fat!
You're fat and you know it, and your mom know it. Alright, so we skipped a large portion of the level.
Yeah.
Ooh, whatever that is. Okay. Okay, dead things.
There's something.
Man, those things
stop walking on! Look where you're going! Or are you wanting to fight him?
Oh, man. This is cool.
I like the music. There's a ladder there.
Another ladder we can knock down. That one, I'm not sure, is a shortcut. It's... It could be a shortcut.
Just
I don't
a
know.
Thing. There's a daikon.
Oh, rock! Whoa. Rock, there's an item in there.
Yeah, I don't think you would have the chance to get it without dying. Fuck!
Did you call it a daikon?
This game is brutal.
Pay attention behind you. Particularly.
Okay, so it does do more damage. James, you flubbed that hard. I've noticed that, James, this is something that's hilarious to me that I've noticed. You speak just fine outside of videos, but when we start recording, you flub. Like.
Bubba wub?
Yeah.
Wubba lubba dub dub. I was gonna say that.
That's hilarious.
Wubba lubba dub dub!
What was that from?
One of the best shows ever.
Can you tell me the name so I know?
Rick and Morty.
Ah, I've heard of this show.
Aw, man, look at that.
Yeah, we have... Wait.
Its regular attack is 137.
That's as much as my axe.
No. Wait, which spear did I like?
The Jumanji spear? Oh! The Gyukaku Jumanji
seven
spear.
Skill!
Gyukaku.
Oh, this one.
Jumanji. Saho.
Ah, this one.
Sasaho.
Good, your stone sword.
What?
There you go.
Over there, you're gonna die.
Oh. Curse you, wall!
I got him. Okay.
Alright, try ignoring him. I bet we can just. Yeah, we can straight up ignore him. Stealth. Now, these guys, I bet you can charge. Or skip entirely.
No, he's gonna aggro. He's looking at me.
Alright. This is the perfect time. And just one dude. Yes! Alright, now, the other guy. Because he's on his way back, so let's deal with him. I think he has left health. Ooh, nice. And that one's not as good.
He's coming up!
Woohoo!
Aw, man, that looks great.
And we knock him back down!
Don't run through the middle.
Yeah. Bad times would be had there.
There's another demon.
There is definitely another demon.
So,
man, I've got to figure out how to get to that boat.
Demons.
How do we get to that boat? I don't think it's that way. Because this is the way we went back to get to the shortcut. Fuck. Alright, leave. Alright, skedaddle. Let's go.
I believe it's,
run.
That way.
Yeah, with fire. It's really bad. Okay, ladder to safety.
No, it's not safety.
Well, from them, yes.
Well, I guess you can go down there.
Yeah. Alright, so, back to the top. That's great. That's a great animation. Alright, James, this is the part where you die.
Nah, I'm good. Ow!
Whoa! Fire hurts!
Oh. So.
Fire hurts a heck of a lot.
Oh, dang, I got a lot of fire on me.
Yeah. That happens. Chop, drop, and roll, man.
It works.
I'll be damned.
Ah. You know, Blake, I thought for a second you were just pulling my chain.
No, no.
Woo!
Ballsy.
It's just what I have to do. Yeah.
You should have just done that from
you
the beginning.
You have to do that.
Well, I don't think you have to, but it's a risk you can take. Yeah, dude, totally. Josh, you were almost there.
Wow.
Oh, well. That fire, I don't think you'll make it through. And we'll end it there.
Look at the doggy
puppy! Alright, we'll see you guys in the next one.
We know what we're doing. It's okay, Blake.
I'm ashamed of myself now. I was too excited. Bye, guys.